Hi, I'm April Kettelle, owner of Automated Shading and Lighting Control, and welcome to this week's episode of ASITV. This week, I want to share with you about Lutron's ClearConnect RF technology. ClearConnect RF technology is Lutron's latest advancement in highly reliable radio frequency technology. Introduced to the market in 2008, it continues to provide reliable, seamless communication between Lutron's broad line of RF home control products. Let's look at the benefits of this uncompromising and exhaustively researched technology design. First, it's completely retrofittable and easy to install. From ceiling fixtures to lamps, to wired or battery shades, it's a complete solution using your existing wiring, so it is as minimally invasive as possible. Second, it operates on a low frequency band under the FCC 15.231 regulations. What does that mean? After much research and testing, it was shown that lower frequencies regulated by 15.231 were essentially silent and not overcrowded, whereas other frequency bands have too much continuous traffic, like too many cars driving down the same road at the same time, all fighting for the fast lane, much harder to get through to your destination. This also means the RF transmission will experience less reduction through construction materials, which is needed to speak or to send that message from one end of your house to the other, and through all that drywall and framing your builder needs to create the infrastructure of your house. A quiet, uncrowded, low frequency means low interferences and optimizes the overall performance of the system. Finally, Lutron ClearConnect works within a fixed network as opposed to a mesh network. With a mesh network, messages or actions sent out by a button press are relayed from a source device through other devices in the home to reach their final destination. Once the button press is made, that source device must reference its routing data, decipher which devices to route the message through, and then hop around from one device to the other. A simple action, like telling your lights to come on in a dark room, could have a varying reaction time to make that happen, depending on the route and time frame it takes to do all this. This also makes it difficult to troubleshoot problems on the network. With a fixed network, the RF coverage and the route for these messages is constant. Unlike the mesh network, which utilizes different routes and devices each time, the fixed network is set up with a dedicated sending, receiving, and computing stations in predetermined locations. This means messages, like turning the light on, are delivered over a predetermined route, providing a predictable, fast reaction time to a simple button press, regardless of that device's location on the network. The network is not shared or doing other work, so messages move up and down the fixed network very quickly. There is a lot more we can talk about when it comes to Lutron communication, programming, and its integration with home systems. But for today, that's a small overview of ClearConnect RF technology. ClearConnect is used in Lutron's Caseta Wireless, Radio Power Saver Sensors, Graphic IQS, Savoia QS Wireless, and Radio Raw 2. Thank you for watching. If you like this episode, please let us know or send us any questions you may have on this topic. You may also subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on Facebook. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week with a new episode of ASITV. Tune in and learn more on controlling your light and transforming your space with shading and lighting control.